authority. In the cultural context, this is often spoken to when one is bestowed a matai or chiefly title, after he has served and provided satisfactorily to his family as a tawhi ali amatua, or eldest untitled son. The word tawhi is not just about service. It is about sacrifices. It is about being selfless. It is about placing your obligations before your own desires. This is the very word of which Samoa often distinguishes itself from Toma as our traditional presence. There is a famous saying, Toma, Eleona Ayamatu. I am Samoa, it's Kumutat. In English, in Toma, it has its king and his royal family. In Samoa, everyone is a king, queen, princess, prince, and so on. This is because only royalty who has this oath that one's desire, especially when it comes to marriage, comes second or third to your obligation to serve and uphold the superiority of the monarchy. For a Samoan, one's supreme calling and duty is to his aina or clan and village. In the Linko context, Tautua is a judiciary in the most helpful way he can with his submissions. Not necessarily for success, richness, or glory and fame, but it is always about creating laws and jurisprudence of the law that is good law. It is about serving justice and inspiring respect of the rule of law. In the same context, professional development committee, Salaja's Prince Towers, and Serena Seyfo this concert after a tour, that you are seeing the beautiful decors of our stage and outside at the TA, made by the CCCS School of Museum at Iowa. But thanks to Susanna and Renato for your hard work is an understatement. Now, before I end my speech this morning, the Samoan Law Society is honored and therefore obliged, as it is cultural protocol, to prepare Ava to formally receive you all for this conference here in Samoa this morning. Papataya Twai Lenta Mahari'i, a message received here on the title of Susie Lofioma, to Isapatia Mutapina Mulefa Mumboi, my old daughter Imua Emele, and my old daughter Tua Rufa. Once again, thank you all for your being present today. You have all made this session a successful one for this first day of the conference. To end my speech this morning, I wish you all the best for 3 days of Pacifica Lawyers Conference and until Friday cocktail function. May this be a continuously successful and blessed event for all of us. God bless us all.
Yeah, I could call my lawyer, my mom, my wife. Thank you. Y luego ya hay palabras, ya luego ya hay palabras, ya luego ya hay palabras, ya luego ya hay palabras. Oh, Yeah. الصالح هم يعرفوا هو الشعب وعرف الشعب أفعل الشباب وفعل هم يعطيكم وفعلكم هم يعطيكم وفعلكم هم لأول مرة فعلوا الموئل اللي يحصل على الجاي ما يحصل يا ولأول معلول شايل عم موي وكم ثيابا يفعل مشيغو فوشوما يلويا ورشال جينا وفعل الفرق وفعل إنه يهو كسي مفعل قد لأول جوه متو وفعل تاو روح لأن هكذا الشام هو مشتيك أكوا Mane kumra kum. Ne imu fa ima fe soas kum. Kumara. Mi fa ti li ino. Kumara beno. Mi ta kum e. Ile kate fa ima. A o suma fo ilo ina. Lo fa ti moa kate. Ina ya mo wale fi le kum. Ta kumba. A si si li ane ki ino. Ne kua. Pena sa ma kumara. La fo ile la. A lo fa mi ene.
Gracias. Thank you.
Oh,
Tala faile. Pai ama walunga shatata watinu umai mamai le nei fwe vayeng on the tai au. le mau mai el tato fasanonga o le fontanga le nei au fiai ia lo ia uma ia o le pasifika ia fa pe foi ia le tato watu nei o lo o fa pe nauna au fatisimai ile nofuanga ia po le mota foi atu ia atu 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 msese efi ia ile isongi o le fa moe moe ia pe ona mau atu ila unga fo'i ia whaamatananga whaatitaule nei fo'i whaatisinga ia ole soalau pulaina lava o Whinangalo, Malangona e meise ole o ngatasi malitula fono ole whaonga ai e atinu ole Pasifika i whaamasinonga ole tātou tū male tātou wanga se tasi leo o tūlanga olo o au whaatasi mai ai ina ia mawhai lava o na alo ia lea fo'i tūlanga i whaonga ina tonu o whamasinonga e atinu tei tase Pasifika. Ia, o whamasino mai Queensland e pei o na whafunga atu, ia o lo whapenaona a wai mai le au malanga lea, ia maua le tae o nei o le whatoa mai atu le avol feilo inga e pei o na a fio mai e foi, ia le a fio ngai le whamasino sili, le fio ngai asa atiu si Matipa Perese, ia o le whamasino ia vui, Clarence Nelson, ia male au wa au famasino o famasino ma Samoa lea na awai le tae au nei ia ina le awa o le feilo inga e wha feilo ia tuai ia ele malanga mai a mano o whapena o na ia ilo tātou atu nei o te tantonu ai longa e whatanga ina ia le tātou awai ili vai aso atoa le nei ili fontanga le nei o na e tā uam tā upu o le a whapena o na talanoi nei ai o le aunga lea male au tua le nei tae au ia o tala loa inga o fontanga mo le tolu asu a whapau mai le asa kuraile ia e o le ama walawa si tala o le ale tula ngai o iai le lau liu ina o le tofa ma le whautanga ina ia maua ia ni awala ni me tutia na mese foi o le whata o tonga nei a walawa ia le taitai li maina o tato atunu o le Pasifika i tula fono ina ia whapena o na taumafai ai o na a be sea le telo son nga tula fono e pei ona i nei. I stato a o nanga le nei mai le tate building i le nei tai au mai na vai mo le Radio Samoa manuia le asa Samoa so i fwaya.